In late July 2002, so 1 month after Lisa's disappearance, police tracked down the driver of the red Jaguar, and he was 6 hours away in Kelowna, BC. The man was 27-year-old Christopher Adair. When he was questioned by the RCMP about Lisa's disappearance, he claimed to have dropped Lisa off later that night, and she planned to call a taxi, despite no record of that. And then Christopher was eventually released, and no charges were laid. And the years just kept on passing by without any new developments.